Thank you, Jan.
Let me give you a clicker.
Thank you so much. I've been very curious to attend. One of the reasons was to check if these were real. They look like real, because I've seen so many pictures from the past events. I will actually focus on one slide because I know many of you in the room, you're either already part of our family or have invested. So I will actually focus on this. So we, as Grid Singularity, are a startup that is focused on building a nonprofit organization called the Energy Web Foundation. The foundation is registered in Switzerland. It's a global organization. We have co-founded EWF with a clean tech organization from the US, another nonprofit called the Rocky Mountain Institute. And since the establishment, which is a year ago, we now have 52 affiliates, which are mainly energy corporations and startups, but also clean tech funds that have joined to support our mission. So what do we do? If you focus on the purple, that's the blockchain layer. That's our job. So it's the core platform. Assuming that many of you have now read a lot about blockchain, it's basically a new way to program that has a set of features that are very interesting to a number of industries. When you want authentic, almost real-time information, when you want secure peer-to-peer transactions, and it just allows you to think about business in different ways and to be more efficient in the way you do business. And the blockchain layer, unlike with other IT applications, is a much larger part of the picture, right? It's not like you're using Windows or Linux or a protocol and then you start and then you're working on an app. So with blockchain, the actual platform is a very big part of the actual app. And then on top of the platform, we have the apps that you will see that may be apps that you will have on your home energy management device. It may be a swipe on your phone. They will have different shapes, different interfaces, and many people will not be really aware that they're using blockchain, but they will be as they are choosing the source of their electricity or the provider or trying to sell excess electricity that they may be producing on their own through their electric vehicle or their solar panel. Those are all the different applications. And companies like GridX and others, we have some more in the room, are experimenting with blockchain and working on use cases and pilots. As a nonprofit, we're developing features of the platform to allow these applications to come to real life sooner rather than later. So the reason why all of these corporations join together is because they realize they need one shared standard for blockchain for their platform. And they realize that together they can co-invest and get to results faster. So over a year, we have already developed features such as the feature to allow for secret but compliant transactions on the blockchain and other features that increase scale tremendously. We have gone away from the initial blockchain concept of the so-called mining. We have a different system. It's called proof of authority, meaning that it's authorities like reputable energy companies that are validating transactions and making sure that a due process is followed. And we have a governance mechanism in place, which we're now testing. And the blockchain that I'm talking about, it's not theory, it's not a white paper, it's actually real. It's out there as a test net from November, and we're developing it as we go. Like I said, it's free, it's open source, which means that anyone can already use it. Many companies are already testing their apps. The companies that have contributed, their advantage is, if they're an energy company, from the viewpoint of being the first at the source of knowledge and from exchange of information and experience with their peers, and definitely stimulating positively, innovation in their own space. and from the viewpoint of those clean tech funds that have contributed the C value in the token, which is part of the system, because for any blockchain to work, you need a token, you need a transaction fee that we will maintain. We'll try to make it as low as possible in our system, but it is part of the blockchain system like any other. Some of the apps that you see, you may have seen, like Green Running is like a home management device, which is now adding blockchain on top of their service, and some others. Origin, I would like to spend more time on. It's the app that we developed to demonstrate the value of the technology that is immediate. So already you can register your assets and have real-time authentic information about renewable energy production. And the next step will be to actually be able to trade the certificate also on the blockchain. So getting rid of a number of intermediaries that are currently a large part of the value of that market, and getting rid of all the complexity which is preventing the market to grow. We even have one developer that, as part of this pilot, has connected their solar panel to the system, so there is not even a limitation in size, and we can definitely develop the renewable energy certificates market through blockchain and make it much less expensive. So that was a low-hanging fruit for us to demonstrate that there is immediate value to blockchain and that we don't have to wait for years to start using some of the applications. For others, like peer-to-peer trading, it may be a year or two, depending on how quick we are with developing the scale ability of the platform. So that is actually all that I wanted to say, to leave you with a message that blockchain is enabling technology. It is in research phase. There are many unknowns, but some of the applications are going to be there sooner than you think. So if you are an energy company, think about starting to test our network. And I have a colleague here, Thore. I can't see him right now, but we're both available if you're interested to start testing any of the apps. And like I said, that's free. And if you're looking at this from an investor viewpoint, our round B closes on June 1. We are probably going to sell most of the tokens privately rather than publicly at this stage, because there is a lot of interest. We plan to launch next year. Thank you for your time.